We're at the U.S. Figure Skating Championships in Cincinnati, watching a very important performance for Vicky Diane Heasley and Robert Wagenhofer of California. They're in third place, coming to the final phase of the pairs competition. If they hold on to third, win a bronze medal here, they'll also win a place on the World Championship team and go to Vienna to have their try with the best in the world.
And interestingly enough, Jim, for a young couple that is only 17 and 18, they're skating awfully well. They've shown great athletic ability so far. They've got pair unison, and they're taking their time. They're in control. They're masters of themselves. Look at this. They're not rushing. They're not showing any immature moves. A knuckle lift. Difficult, not particularly graceful, but a difficult move.
They're coached by the same man who coaches Ty Babylonian and Randy Gardner, John Nix.
And also JoJo Starbuck and Ken Shelley.
Mm-hmm.
And here, of course, is our good old friend again, the Death Spiral. Split twist. And here, a tango position pair, camel.
Conceivable they could pull up and pass Franks and Botticelli for second place, although they had a good long way to go coming into this performance.
The one-arm starlet. Slight slip there. Now that kind of thing I shouldn't think would mark off at all. Here they have side by side, double flip, double loop. That's very difficult to go from that back outside edge without the benefit of a toe jump. Combination to double toe loops this time. And full Arabians.
What a fine performance.
A very, very neat and clean performance. You know, many times a championship or a berth on a world team is won by somebody who makes the fewest mistakes. And that, coupled with the fact that they have put the whole thing together from a very fine physical point of view, from a fine athletic point of view, as well as had very good maturity and calmness and security in their skating, I think would put them certainly very close up to second place, if not giving them second place. Here's slow motion now on their side-by-side moves. First of those double flips. This move not difficult of itself, but watch them as they land right here and go straight up into double loops. That requires a controlled landing and a controlled lift, and of course it's a difficult move. They did it very nicely.
But we'll see how that attractive young lady and her partner made out when we have the results for you in a minute.
their first icecapades, their dream someday was to skate in our show. That dream has come true. The stars of our show, Peter and Kitty Carruthers. From the world of Teddy Ruxpin.
Come dream with me tonight. We'll go to far off places and search for treasures bright. Come dream with me tonight.
Hi there, how are you? My name is Teddy Ruxpin.
I know, my name is Vicky.
Vicky, would you like to come with me to the land of Grundo?
Really? I must be dreaming.
And if our dream's a good one, and if we see it through, then the wondrous dream we dream tonight someday just might come true.
Welcome to Grundo, Vicky.
I can't believe I'm really in the land of Grundo with Teddy Ruxpin. Am I dreaming? Can you see it too? I can't hear you. Can you see it too? Really?
I think you're going to like it here, Vicky.
But Teddy, everyone here is so magical and special. I'm just an ordinary girl.
You're not ordinary, Vicky. You're my friend. Your friend is what what I'd like to be.
Your friend, your friend, 'cause I like you, do you like me?
Here come my friends, Grubby and Gimmick.
Friendship is a lovely word, it makes a lovely sound. Friends are people that you like and like to be around.
Gee, Grubby has eight legs.
You noticed.
Gimmick is a marvelous inventor.
Yes, I guess I am.
Look, it's the Fobs.
Your friend is what we'd like to be. Your friend,
'cause I like you.
And you like me.
Friends can make you smile when you are sort of feeling sad.
You happy,
and I'm real glad I have you for my friend.
We're friends,
we're friends. Who's that?
It's Leota.
Oh my, she's wonderful. Hello, everyone. I wish I could skate like that. Well, it's really very simple. All you have to do is flap your wings like this, recite the secret wood sprite incantation, then spin around three times. But I'm not a wood sprite, and I don't have wings. Oh, that's too bad.
I can teach you, Vicky. First, you stick out your right four legs, then you stick out your left four legs. Whoa, 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 whoa.
I only have two legs, Grubby.
Oh.
Look out!
It's the Woolly Watson.
Yay!
Look out, everybody!
It's Woolly! Yay!
What was that?
That was the Woolly Watson.
He's very nice, but he's just learning to skate.
Yeah, and he hasn't learned how to stop yet.
I don't even know how to start.
Here's something that might help you. It's my new invention, the marvelous magic cloth. Just rub it across your skates, and you'll be able to skate. Perfectly.
Gimmick, are you sure this will work?
I personally guarantee it.
Uh-oh. Now you're in trouble. See? What did I tell you?
I guess it doesn't work for me.
Gimmick forgot to tell you the most important thing, Vicky. The magic ingredient in whatever you do is confidence. And if you really believe you can do something, you'll have confidence. Do you believe in yourself, Vicky?
Yes, I think so.
Do you believe in yourself?
Yes!
Do you believe in yourself?
Yes!
Believe in yourself. That's how it begins. Take your first ride. Go ahead, Vicky.
We'll be right by your side. You can do it.
We're your friends.
The story you write is the one that you read. It's up to you to do what you do and decide how.
Across the floor,
I know you can.
worked just like I said it would.
You know, Vicky, you are so good at believing in yourself. I'll bet you could help us with our friends, the Nothings. They live in the mushroom forest, and they don't believe in themselves at all.
Yes, good idea, Teddy. We can fly to the mushroom forest in the airship.
The airship, Nothings, mushroom forest. I'd better tell Tweeg about this. Teddy Ruxpin and his friends are flying to the mushroom forest, Tweez.
The name is Tweeg. Tweeg. Why do you always get my name wrong, LB? They're going to try to steal my secret formula for gold. I just know it. But I'm too smart for them. They'll never get it. I'm the one who's going to be rich.
Look, right down there is the mushroom forest.
We're landing. Oh, it's beautiful.
Look, Vicky, our friends.
Who are they?
They're the Nothings. This, that, and the other.
It's nice to meet you, but don't you have real names?
When you're a nothing, why bother?
Vicky, do you suppose we should tell them about Gimmick's marvelous magic cloth?
What's a marvelous magic cloth? Not that it really matters.
It will give you confidence and make you into something beautiful if you believe in yourself. You're not a nothing. You are an anything. How high you learn to fly is how wide you spread your wings. You're not a nothing.
Everybody. Hey, how'd you do that?
It's easy. Just believe in yourself.
It works.
Hey, look at me.
Kids would like a ride through the mushroom forest.
That would be very nice, Wooly.
Come and discover the world with me. There are lots of people we can meet, lots of things to see. So come and discover the world with me.
What makes the leaves in autumn fall?
What irritates a honeybee?
Why are some people 6 feet tall and others only three? What makes the snow in winter fall? How does a sheepdog see? How come my favorite rubber ball can bounce upon a tree? And sometimes when I trip and fall, why does the ground jump up at me?
Your friend is what I'd like to be. Your friend.
like you? Do you like me? Come and discover the world with me. There are lots of people we can meet, lots of things to see. So come and discover the world with me.
What makes the leaves in autumn fall?
What irritates a honeybee?
Some people 6 feet tall, and others only three. What makes a snow and winter fall? How does a sheepdog see? How come my favorite rubber ball can bounce upon a tree? And sometimes when I trip and fall, why does the ground jump up at me?
Come and discover the world with me. There are lots of people we can meet, lots of things to see. So come and discover the world with me. It's a world full of wonders and is here for you and me. Come and discover the world with me, my
boys and girls, here's a cute.
go for the big finish.
So come take a look, give me the hook or the ovation. It's my world that I want to have a little pride in. My world, and it's not a place I have to hide in. Life's not worth a damn till you can say, hey world, I am what I am. I am what I am. I don't want praise. I don't want pity. I bang my own drum. Some think it's noise. See things from a different angle. Your life is a sham till you can shout out loud, I am what I am. I am what I am, and what I am needs no excuses. I deal my own deck. Sometimes the ace, sometimes the deuces. It's my life, and there's no return and no deposit. One life, now it's time to open up your closet. Life's not worth a damn.